Hi, welcome my 42 years old. Today we learn string methods. Let's start it. Firstly, I create the private function, private integer mount and private integer day. I create them and private, I'm sorry, private integer year, yes, and after that I create the public method and I write it public. I give class name and I give people and open close bracket and create a function in this year, and in people I define integer and integer d and integer y, yes, and m is mount and d is day and y is year, yes, I write them, and mount equal m and day equal d and year equal y, yes, and again after my string method I write it and public people, I'm sorry, public string, and for example I give I Jonathan and in this year I return my method return string dot format and format div element and I change it, I write and percent d, I'm sorry, percent d and slash, I copy and paste in this here, yes, control C and paste again, and after in this here I give mount day and year, yes, I give them, yes, mount is percent d slash and day is percent d slash and year is percent d, yes, I complete it. The other class I show them, and firstly I create the people method, people and people object equal new people, yes, and in this here I give mount day and year, yes, no, yes, I give 9 and 10 and 11, yes, and after that I show it system dot out dot print f and I change it and I write people in this people object and that Jonathan is here, yes, I give it, yes, I complete my program, yes, I debug it, I click OK, yes, 9, 10 and 11 this year and 9 month, 10 day and 11 year, yes, and I change it, for example 2011, yes, I debug it, I click OK and 10 month, 9 month and 10 day and 2011 year, yes, and now I explain my program, yes, in this people in the these people plus I create the private method, private integer mount a and u, and after that I create the two string method, public string value Jonathan and public people are string method, yes, and in this method I define m d and u and m equal mark d equal day and y equal year, and after that in this value Jonathan method and I show them at %d slash and %d and I demand day and year. After the other class in this students class, and I create first I create the people method, and in people method I give month, day and year, and finally I show them, yes, I complete my program. See you next tutorial. Thank you for watching.